Sort of house drum and bass mix, but it's got elements of the song in there, so it still is a song. But it, to me, it seems a little. I mean, it's great, you know, for DJs or making music and stuff, but I don't know.